This new site is dead on. Whether I am, that's another story.